Today we are going to be doing a new experiment, and it is going to involve a lemon, half a lemon actually. I'm just using a little measuring spoon, toothpicks, to like brace the lemon, baking soda, and vinegar, white. Vinegar. So, the first thing we're going to do is we are going to take a couple Q-tips. Not Q-tips. Don't take a couple Q-tips. Take a couple toothpicks. And we're going to poke them in the sides of our lemon. And we're just going to take two. Put them on the sides of our lemon. Just to kind of brace it. We're gonna do three or four actually. We're gonna try three. Sorry. Okay. So now we have our lemon all propped up. Now we're going to take our little measuring spoon and we're just going to kind of like poke a little X in it, kind of. Just kind of, you know, like, don't really mark an X, just like kind of dig it up a little bit. I don't know why I did that. Okay, so now we're going to take, sorry, it's kind of crazy in our house right now since it is New Year's Eve. Anyway, so now we're going to take our measuring spoon, and I just have one teaspoon. I'm just going to put one or two teaspoons on my lemon, maybe not even a full teaspoon. That's good. So I put in about a fourth teaspoon. So it's just kind of settling in. Now, I'm going to kind of like take the bottom of my spoon and I'm just going to spread it out. I can hear it bubbling right now. Okay, so now you're going to take our white vinegar. There we go. Now, we're just going to pour a little itty baby bit onto our teaspoon. Well, we're going to pour in a teaspoon. Okay, so now we're just going to... It's not that amazing, since our baking soda is kind of old, but it is definitely fizzing. If you wanted to, you could definitely add some dish soap, and you could like make it fizz some more. In fact, let's just... is much more entertaining, I'll say. Oh no! It fell over, but I know it's not a super amazing experiment, but I just thought that it would be a little something fun for you to enjoy with your family tonight as you are staying up late. Just a fun little something to make the hours go by a little faster. right now. It is 6:10 as of right now, so we still have 6 more hours to go. So this is definitely a fun time to do a little experiment or just go through my previous videos and do those experiments with your family. Sorry if I'm talking with my hands too much, but I'm just so excited for the new year and that this experiment we were able to have a little fun with. And with that,